The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Approaching the ring, from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing 213 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
He looks like he's ready to take care of business here. Ziggler's a former World Heavyweight Champion, Intercontinental Champion, a U.S. Heavyweight Champion, and is Mr. Money in the Bank. Ziggler steals the show and everyone's girlfriend.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Dolph Ziggler?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
Neither individual is going to back down here. From behind, Justin Gabriel making a move. Look at these two jockey for position.
What? Wait a minute.
Well, what do you do here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
And he drops the leg across his opponent. He does it again.
The kick connects. Uh-oh. I think Gabriel's wings have been clipped in this one.
Continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
And he's heading back inside the ring. He's got him up.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler smells blood. Oh! Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Drop.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. The match match that Dolph has mentioned in interviews that he would more than welcome would be a 60-minute Iron Man match with none other than
Zigzag out of nowhere.
He thinks he has it. Two, three, and that's the match.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner,
Dolph Ziggler.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.